They're there.
Morning, universe.
Oh, good morning.
Still not open, huh? I guess me and the big donut have a lot in common now. We're both empty inside.
As far as local politics, Mayor Dooley isn't mayor anymore. There was an election and Nanafwa won with their platform of working together.
So, we are all in agreement, yes? In the event of a gem-related emergency, everyone should go to the newly designated shelters.
Me and Garnet can take care of food rations. Anyone know a good, non-perishable brand of chaps?
You can also put some pizza ingredients on ice just in case.
That's a great idea, Garnet. We can ask all the local restaurants to pitch in food in case we have to hide for a while.
These all seem like great plans, but how are you going to get in contact with everyone when there's an emergency? This may be a small town, but it's a big small town.
Oh, Mayor Gunga, I could drive you around while you use the loudspeaker to spread the word through town.
Cheese on bread! That's a good idea.
While Jenny does that, I can take to the boardwalk on foot and let all the businesses know what's up.
And as soon as we know of any impending danger, I'll give everyone a call on my cellular phone.
It might be easier if you just sent out a mass text.
What number do I call for mass text?
Pearl, is this your first cell phone?
Maybe.
Is there anything else we can do to beef up the town security?
It'd be nice if we could have some kind of lookout. Maybe I'll pick up one of those high-powered telescopes for the lighthouse or something.
I volunteer! I love looking out! If I can't be in space, then I can at least look at it!
This is beautiful! Ronaldo, Greg, you're on lookout duty. Kiki, Pell, you are in charge of communication. Steven, Garnet, you cover rations. And Jenny and I will spread the word about the plan. Now, everyone is helping to make our town safe.
Everyone except me.
Aww.
Oh, you've made things awkward.